Cleveland Amory Black Beauty Ranch just accepted a scimitar oryx and a fallow deer in need of a home. These species are frequent targets on captive hunting ranches, fenced enclosures where shooters pay to kill animals for guaranteed trophies. Although these two were privately owned pets, many exotic animals end up on one of these ranches and shot for a trophy to decorate someone's wall. We are glad these two will never face such a fate here at our sanctuary.